Before Miami, come on, put your hands up.